Welcome to Nurt Travel Studio. Today I gonna show you one of the most beautiful city in Australia called Campbelltown. It is located in New South Wales and it is around 57 km away from Sydney CBD. If you have a plan to visit this beautiful city, then this video is for you. Now I will drive approximately half an hour and I will show you the most beautiful and important places in Campbelltown area. Please stay with me and keep watching. Please enjoy the video. You can see now one of the most popular Lebanese restaurant called Al Jannah on my left hand side and few more restaurants like Red Rooster and McDonald's as well in this area. opposite side of Campbelltown train station, and it is one of the most beautiful and busiest road in Campbelltown area.
Thank you.
This is Harbour Road and you can get some accommodation and food on this road. You will get here Quest Apartment Hotel and Ibis Hotel. If you want to stay overnight in Campbelltown area, these hotels are very helpful for you. You can get here some shopping malls and yummy foods. You will get here the most yummy pizza called Pizza Tonight on this road. Thank you. are watching now the beautiful Western Sydney University Campbelltown campus. It is one of the leading universities in Australia.
You can see now one of the most biggest shopping centers in Australia.
called MacArthur Square. It is on my left hand side, and my right hand side you will get like the MacArthur train station. Now you can see the Campbelltown Hospital. It is the biggest hospital in Campbelltown area. Thank you. thanks for watching this video. If you like my video, then please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel. See you in the next video. Till then, stay safe. Bye.